Yeshua, too much rigatoni, you can do it to you. Where's my belt? If you give me just 1 second, I'm just gonna go put it back on. Keep going. It's early in the door, and I haven't gotten used to all that good food I've been eating. So, how are you doing? Speaking of food and drinks, did you take the opportunity to go out and buy some drinks? A hot dog, whatever they sell out there? It's a good brewski, huh? Good. It is very important that you take the opportunity to have a little break, because we're having a break so we can rock for all of you a little bit longer. Yes. You've noticed that we're doing things a little bit differently than others. With a little intermission, huh? So we don't bore you with any package or anything. You know what I mean. That was not a malfunction. You know, I'm very courteous to you, especially you guys here. I always take a long, cold shower before the show. So, half of the crowd won't get frightened. I'm talking about you guys. So I'm very courteous. Never go out with a loaded gun. And I don't. So you're welcome. Anyway, June 1st is coming, and that is the date that our new phonographic record comes out. And it is entitled Requel. Very, very, very good. Very. From that album. So you have never heard this song before, but this song is about something that I feel is very strong here tonight, and that is faith.